Yeah, I've heard the story.
No, it's true. It was a long time ago. The house burned down. The parents died, but their kids' bodies were never found.
Dun dun dun!
Guys, stop! You're creeping me out.
Don't worry. I'll protect you.
I'm serious.
Get a broom.
Those kids used to play in these woods, but one by one, they disappeared.
People used to come up here and leave stuff in case the kids were still alive. They left candles burning, but the candles moved in the
night. Stop it!
Nobody would let their kids come up here after that.
Like that guy last year?
Like he didn't just skip town or something? Don't tell me you're buying this.
No. I know one of the kids he was with. They were up here playing Wick, too.
For real?
Would you calm down?
What was that?
Someone's out there.
Can we go back now?
Quiet.
Please?
We're here. Don't take the blindfold off until we're gone. Good luck.
See you at 6 a.m. If you live.
Just come off.
You hurt him, and I'll hurt you.
Private property? Wait, someone actually lives up there? What are they, like 1,000 years old? Here's $2 for a new padlock. Can I go now?
We were on our way back home, and we totally heard something.
Totally! Like somebody sleeping. Snoring like a mother trucker.
Go away now.
Thank you. goeth he, and taketh with himself seven other spirits, more wicked than himself.
Thank you.
Sure, I knew him. So what? We haven't hung out since junior high when he joined some website and stopped caring about real life.
Thank you.
wrong with him?
Thank you.
It's just a made-up website. I thought the video was fake, but maybe not.
see you.
Thank you.
can't believe you called the cops before it was over.
Shut up.
Leave her alone. You've done enough damage for one night.
I told you there was something out there.
I wonder what happened before the cops got there. I keep thinking of those eyes. So messed up.
That's our friend you're talking about. Your friend who might never be the same because of this.
You didn't have to come, you know. Nobody forced you.
I never should have listened to you.
You and your stupid game.
Exactly. It's just a game. So, who wants to go next?